Donovan Solano is back in the starting lineup after being day to day for a few days. I'd use him.